Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you gon' find yourself
standing in the hall. And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold, breaking all the records he thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name, cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
yeah.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the hall of fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
High and only got 100 years to live. Half the time goes by, suddenly you're wise, another blink of an eye. 67 is gone, the sun is getting high, we're moving on. I'm not denying for a moment, I'm dying for just another moment, and I'm just dreaming, counting the ways to where you are. 15, there's still time for you. 22, I feel held to go. 33, you're on your way. Every day's a new day. Ooh, 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 ooh.
What is your name?
Adam.
Adam, nice to meet you, Adam.
Nice
to
meet
you. Welcome to South High School.
Hello.
Hello.
And your name is?
Alexandra.
Alexandra, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
My name is Tatum Geller.
My name is Ben Mayer.
My name is Benjamin Sankel.
My name is Darion Glenn.
Oh, my name is Cameron Atencio.
My name is William Warren.
Taylor Johnson.
Hi, Taylor. Welcome to South High School.
Thank you.
So can you tell me what it is that you hope South does for you?
Well, I really hope that South will help me further my education so I can go to a really nice college, because I've heard a lot of people who come here go to nice colleges, and I really like their theater program because I really like acting, and their gymnastics team is on point, and I am so excited to be on the gymnastics team and competing with South.
And something I'm looking forward to here at South is FBLA.
And I'm really excited and hoping to do a lot of clubs and sports here at South.
Nice. Any clubs and sports in particular?
I'm going to play lacrosse, hoping to join the speech and debate club, and yeah.
That's what I'm hoping for at South this year is I'm hoping to learn a lot, have a lot of fun in school and in sports, and do really well, and have a great time.
And I hope South gets me ready for hot college.
Well, hey, we hope it does too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm hoping to have a great education, have new friends.
Nice.
Join some clubs.
Good. What kind of interest do you have?
Not too sure yet.
Yeah? Do you think South will set you up for your future?
Yeah.
It will. Well, welcome here. We're glad to have you.
Nice to meet you.
Yep.
I hope South would help me build team building skills, help me in the future, get me to a good college, and help me with sports.
Nice. What is it that you hope South will do for you?
I hope it helps me with my future and getting to know what I want to be further along my life and set me for life and tell me the things that I want to know.
Well, I hope South will prepare me for college and get me ready for the real world afterward.
That we will do. Welcome here.
Thank you.
Memories, my life.
without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you
Hey seniors, believe it or not, our time at South is coming to an end. There's a lot of people we're going to miss, and a lot of people are going to miss us. With that being said, here's a few special messages from our teachers to our seniors.
Hi seniors.
Hey South senior.
Hey seniors.
Hello seniors.
Hello seniors.
Congratulations on your graduation. You did it.
Hi seniors of the class of 2020. We are so proud of you. Congratulations on your graduation. We have been proud of you these last 4 years as you've grown into the remarkable human beings that you now are. Human beings who are facing an unbelievably changing world, and yet we are so confident in you, seeing the intelligence and kindness that you have shown in navigating these circumstances. And seeing how strong you are. And we know that you are ready, that not only are you going to thrive moving forward, but because you are the future, we are going to thrive moving forward because we're in very good hands.
Congratulations to each and every one of you. We're so very excited for you. And before you go, I thought I might share something that's really interesting to me. And that is this book called The Four Agreements by Don Miguel Ruiz. The Four Agreements has really changed my life and the way I look at life. And I definitely wanted to share it with you. So perhaps you have it at home, or perhaps you have even read it. But if not, at some point in your life, The Four Agreements might be a book you'd like to pick up. So what I'd like to do first is read very briefly The Four Agreements. So here we go.
I'd like to give you advice to be bold about everything you want in life. Have the courage and self-discipline to work for it. If you are finding yourself missing South High School in your high school days, feel free to go by our website and take a look at the Rebel Report and laugh and reminisce on our archives page.
Just wanted to tell you that I miss you guys so much that my hair turned purple. I also know that this is not what you guys wanted for your senior spring, and certainly not what you guys deserve. You deserve all the best. The great thing is that I know you guys are a resilient, talented bunch, and that you are going to get through this in the short term. And I also know that in the future, you guys are going to do amazing things that are going to make such a huge impact on the world. So
now that you are a member of this graduated society, I think it's important that we finally let you in and let you know that nobody knows what they're doing. That's the thing. Being an adult, being in the working world, whatever you choose to do, doesn't mean that any of us know how to do this. It doesn't mean that we wake up in the morning with full confidence that we know how to go about our day and we know how to make the best decisions, and we just take it as it comes. And we use our friends or our family and our resources and people in our lives to help guide us along that track throughout that day. But if you are feeling at all like, oh my gosh, I've gotten to this point, what do? I'm terrified. I have no idea what to do. It's okay, because you are not alone. That is one of the things that we have in common.
Agreement one, be impeccable with your word. Speak with integrity. Say only what you mean. Avoid using the word to speak against yourself or to gossip about others. Use the power of your word in the direction of truth and love.
I want to wish you congratulations. I'm so proud of you and good luck for whatever next year brings to you. And I also wanted to acknowledge that this has been a really sad time and not what you would have expected nor what you deserved for spring of your senior year. But I really believe that having gone through this is going to make you even more collaborative and compassionate in the future.
It's Mr. Childers. Just wanted to say congratulations on graduating. It's been just an unbelievable experience to watch you all grow for the last 4 years, particularly my advisement students, so a shout out to all of them. I know this has been a really challenging and trying time, but I just wish you incredible success in the future. Take everything one day at a time and remember to care for the people around you, do something important and valuable in your community, and have fun while you're doing it. So.
Agreement number two. Don't take anything personally. Nothing others do is because of you. What others do and say is a projection of their own reality, their own dream. When you are immune to the opinions of others, the actions of others, you won't be the victim of needless suffering.
This was not certainly not the way I thought I would be saying goodbye to you and good luck as you head off to your next adventure, but it is what it is. Your class is really special to me because you were freshmen when I started at South High School as the librarian. I can remember your language arts teachers bringing you in for orientation to the library and teaching you just a little bit about the library and research and stuff. And I watched you grow from your first day of freshman year until I'll be watching you on our virtual graduation. I'll be there in spirit. And all I can say is that I wish you the best. You've been through a lot. The members of your class have been through a lot in your 4 years at South. And what I'm hoping is that life for you is so much easier after this. And I know you have perseverance and that you can handle anything because you handled this. So I'm just wishing you the best. You, once again, you are a special, special class to me, and there's so many students that would come in the library and are my special library borrowing, book borrowing students, and you come in and study and just participate in everything. And I just want to wish you the best.
Number three, don't make assumptions. Find the courage to ask questions and to express what you really want. Communicate with others as clearly as you can to avoid misunderstandings, sadness, and drama. With just this one agreement, you can completely transform your life.
And I just wanted to tell you that I miss you guys so much. I miss seeing the seniors every day. I'm so sad that we can't be there with you to celebrate and to be excited and to blow whistles and ring bells and cheer you on as you enter this new phase of life, heading off to college or whatever it is that you have planned for after you graduate from South. This is my 10th graduating class and it feels like I won't have closure, and that's really sad. I usually get closure with my senior classes and not with you, and you all are very, very special to me. So. Thank you for the light that you provide the school. Thank you for your spirit. And you're an incredible group of young people, and I feel honored that I was able to work for you, to coordinate different events and to support you. And, you know, I'm going to continue to miss seeing you because our time together ended so abruptly.
Agreement number four, always do your best. Your best is going to change from moment to moment. It will be different when you're healthy as opposed to when you're sick. Under any circumstance, simply do your best and you will avoid self-judgment, self-abuse, and regret. The Four Agreements, a little book with a big impact.
Talked to many of you in the last few weeks and you've said that this just doesn't feel fair.
And it makes me think about that scene from Lord of the Rings, and I'm going to read it. "I wish it need not have happened in my time," said Frodo. "So do I," said Gandalf, "and so do all who live to see such times. But that is not for them to decide. All we have to decide is what to do with the time that is given us." I keep thinking about those words from Tolkien because it isn't fair that you're not in person for prom or for graduation, that you're having to think about the summer differently, that you're having to look into your first year after high school in all these different ways. But I do think we have this choice about what to do with this time. And I've loved hearing how you're all finding ways to connect with each other, even though the connection isn't exactly what you wanted it to be. I love hearing that many of you are picking up guitars and you're realizing how much you love your dogs and you're cooking with your families and you're finding ways to make this time your own. And maybe that's what we're supposed to learn here. And as you go forward into your futures, remember that you've got teachers from South who are supporting you and loving you even though you're not in our classrooms anymore.
You are so loved and you will be so missed.
Good luck. I wish you health and happiness.
I love you and be safe and good luck.
Congratulations, seniors.
I hope you're taking care of yourselves. Enjoy this time of being young and having an adventure. There's nothing like it. And we'll be seeing each other soon, I hope and pray.
I wish you well.
We wish you the best.
Please keep in touch. Let us know about your future adventures. Know you're loved and supported by your whole Rebel family. Love and miss you. Take care.
Congratulations again.
We love you so much. Congratulations on this extraordinary accomplishment. You will always be a Rebel. Thank you.
Thank you, teachers and staff, for your kind words and best wishes to our graduating class of 2020. Seniors, we wish you the best of luck, and we know that you all will do great things.
Hey, everyone. So I was kind of hoping to meet and see if y'all want to talk about where our school and our faculty, where they're going to be during the coronavirus and things like that. But yeah, I know these are some concerning times and that we really need to kind of start taking this seriously. Not now. No. Whoa. Not now. Now's not the time for celebration. Mm-mm. That's it. I'm done. See you guys.
Alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
Now don't you worry about my boyfriend, the boy whose name is Vitorino. I don't want him, couldn't stand him, he was no good, so I...
Now, come on, what was I supposed to do?
He was out of town, and his two friends were so fine.
Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena.
Ay.
Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Macarena.
¡Ay!
Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena. Macarena.
¡Ay!
Now don't you worry about my boyfriend, the boy whose name is Vitorino. I don't want him, couldn't stand him. He was no good, so I.
Now, come on. What was I supposed to do? He was out of town, and his two friends were so fine.
Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Hala tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
Ay.
Thank you.
And now here's a recap from Movie Night.
Meet, second seat, gold Dutch treat, you were sweet, dark ashamed, darling.
It's a beautiful night. It's just the right temperature and the sun's setting, so it's really pretty. And a lot of people are here actually, and it's really cool. We're selling sodas and popcorn, candy, and a bunch of other stuff, and it's just gonna be a really good night, I can tell.
Bueller.
Shane, darling, Dr. Shane, thank you for walks down lover's lane.
How's movie night going?
It's really good. A lot of people are here, and I'm really excited for the movie.
Movie night's super fun. The movies are super cool.
It was pretty good. I enjoyed it quite a lot. Good social gathering, I guess.
No way, Jose.
The seniors started out fast, taking a 14-0 lead, but the juniors came back, and in the end, they won. I guess.
Teams played well, but it was a tough loss for the seniors.
Good job, juniors, but good luck on the SATs.
Last week was homecoming, and we had such a great time.
On the last travel report, we showed you Movie Night and Powder Puff.
This week, we'll be showing you Spirit Week, Bonfire, Pep Rally, Rebel Roundup, Food Trucks, Halftime Show, and the Dance.
Down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring.
So I brought that girl a DeLorean. 21 minutes until I gotta go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slaughter it.
Yeah!
Yeah, I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. But all this time I've been hiding. And I never had someone to come on. Ooh, nah, I'm so used to shit. Love only left me alone. But I'm at one with the silence. I found peace in your violence. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been quiet for so long. I found peace in your violence. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been silent for so long.
City, I broke all the notch. Got some more millies that keep me a knot. I created history, it made me a lot. He tried to diss me and any don't false. We call them Chaucer cause they gonna chop. Took her out of files cause
yeah. lot of fun?
It's a lot of fun. It's a blast. It's a great way to start off senior year.
Best one yet?
Best one yet.
All right. What do you think of this pep rally?
It's sick, bro.
Is it the best one yet?
Oh,
why? Yeah! Supposed to say 2020.
2020.
So in honor of senior year coming to an end for those of us in the class of 2020, some of the kids in 2020, including myself, have decided to make videos thanking our teachers, here's some of them are.
Hi, my name's Presley. I miss all my teachers, but one I miss in particular is Miss Underhill, the Arabic teacher. While I'm not the most gifted at speaking Arabic, she's always been super patient and helpful with me, and beyond being a good teacher, she's a supportive person that I've been able to confide in. So, miss you.
Thank you, Dr. Desirino, for everything you've done. You're a saint. All hail to you. Thank you.
Thank you, Papa V. I love you.
Hello, South High School. My name is Mustafa. I'm a senior, and the most teacher I will be missing is Miss Campbell. I had her for 4 years as my advisement teacher, and this year she was my English teacher. She helped me a lot. So thank you, Miss Campbell, and stay safe, guys.
My favorite teacher at South was Dr. Anali because she was super fun, loving, and understanding of all of her students, and she made me super excited to come to her class every day.
As senior year is coming to an end, I will be missing a lot of my teachers who have taught me over the years. I wish I could mention all of them, but here are the two. Mr. Nieswander, even though you no longer teach algebra, I had a lot of fun being in your class during sophomore year. Without fail, you always bring a smile to me whenever I walk by the hallway by giving me a high five. Monsieur Rousselot, you are one of the best French teachers I've ever had. You have taught me a lot of French over the years, and your sense of humor and the way you teach have taught me how to love learning while having fun. Thank you for everything, and thank you to all of my teachers.
Hi, Mr. Craig. Thank you for teaching me ninth grade literature.
Hi, Rebels. My name is Catherine Salas, and I'm a senior. I've had many great teachers over these past 4 years, and I wanted to reach out and thank them, especially the people who have helped me with my college application process. I asked Ms. Redland probably 4 or 5 times for different versions of my letter of recommendation, but she was always so wonderful and accommodating, as was everyone else. I've been taught how to persevere through adversity and make my voice known from my many amazing teachers, and I would not be who I am or where I am today without them. Appreciate your educators, because you never know when the last time you'll see them will be. There's no place like South, and I've learned that everyone really should have been a rebel.
So the teachers that I'll miss the most are Miss Patterson, Miss Rinaldi, Miss Shook, and Mr. Dobbins. I'll miss Miss Shook because every time you would go to her anatomy class, she always had something interesting to say about how the body works or whatever we were learning that day. And just her crazy personality. It was fun to have her. I'll miss Miss Patterson because every time, or most of the times during lunch, pretty much all my friends, we would hang out in the piano room, choir room, whatever. And we'd just chill out and just hang out and whatever. But she also helped me become a better musician. I can see that. I'll miss Mr. Dobbins because he has helped me become a better musician. He helped me by showing me that if you look deeper in with music, you can see how the songs are made and what kind of like emotions are put into them. I'll miss Miss Rinaldi because of her English class. She has strengthened my ability of writing, just in general, for who she is. She's like one of the outgoing teachers that I really like. Yeah. she's one of the coolest teachers you can have. And she can help you like with whatever you need. Like, it doesn't matter if it's personal or school-wise. She's a pretty cool teacher to have.
Mr. Buck, Papa V, Ms. Campbell, and Mr. Childers, thank you for being teachers that I got to extend my relationship with outside of just the classroom.
I'm most definitely going to miss all of the teachers that taught me throughout my 4 years at South, because they were all able to mold me into the person I am today as a student and as a person, and I am entirely grateful for them. This year specifically, I'm going to miss Dr. Kirtley and Miss Shook because they did teach two of my favorite classes and they were able to help me get through the mornings at school. And I'm gonna miss Miss Shook calling me out sometimes and Dr. Kirtley because she is just the sweetest human being ever.
Last but not least, I think this goes out to you, Mr. Cole. You make the Rebel Report happen. You work really hard to make it happen. And I think I'm definitely gonna miss your class next year because it really, the way that the class works is really wonderful. And I think that we're all gonna miss the time we spent in your class.
If you're in the class of 2020 and you worry that you might not get to thank a teacher, do not worry, because we will do this again. So make sure to keep your eyes posted on Schoology. And make sure to keep following those updates for the next time this is on the Rebel Report.
Hey Rebels, I know all of us are missing our teachers and staff very, very much right now, so we have a couple messages from some of our senior Rebels to their favorite teachers.
Hi, my name is Annika, and the teacher that I miss the most at South right now is Mr. McClure, because he's extremely positive and he helps me with my creative art skills every day.
A couple teachers I'm going to miss are Mr. Cole and Dr. Rinaldi, because my high school experience wouldn't have been the same without him.
The teacher that I'm going to miss the most after graduation, and I already do miss so much, is going to be Mr. Maduri, because he always supports me and believes in me, and he always makes sure everyone in the class knows what's going on. We don't move on unless every kid's able to like prove that they have a good idea of everything. And whenever I get things wrong, he really helps me figure out what I did right, and whenever I get things right, I always feel good in his class. And have him 3 times a day, and so it doesn't hurt to have a teacher that you like 3 times a day.
Hi, I'm Jordan, and one teacher that I'm gonna really miss is Miss Krause. She teaches chemistry and AP Environmental, and although I didn't have her as a teacher this year, I did have her last year and my sophomore year. I'm going to really miss her because she is just an amazing teacher. She's helped me so much with applying to college and scholarships and knowing what I want to do with my future, and I'm so grateful for her.
Hi, it's Haley. The two teachers that I'm going to miss the most are probably Miss Redlin, because she's helped me with everything with debate. I can talk to her about anything, and she's been my rock for as long as I can remember. And then the second teacher I'm going to miss tons is Mr. McClure. He is just the chillest, nicest, down-to-earth guy I've ever met, and he's always there to just put a smile on my face no matter the situation. And he is probably the best listener I've ever met. He will just listen to whatever you have to say, no matter how crazy it is. So I'll miss you guys.
So I don't got just one favorite teacher, I got two, and they're not teachers, they're staff members. Miss Mendoza, the campus police officer, and Miss Lopez, the attendance lady. I didn't really care about school this year, and they both put me back on track, and now I'm on track to graduate. Thank you to them. If it wasn't without them, I probably wouldn't graduate this year.
The teacher I'm going to miss the most is going to have to be Dr. Desarino. I appreciate him for dealing with me for 4 years and always making me feel welcomed and cared for, and as well as all my other classmates. We're going to miss you, and we appreciate everything you've done for us.
I've been lucky enough to have great teachers all 4 years of high school, and I really need to thank all of them. But I'd especially like to thank Dr. Rinaldi, whose senior honors thesis class has been a great transition to college. Every day in there has been really fun.
We can't say thank you enough to all of our staff, faculty, and teachers at South, and we all miss you very much.
Slow down, these memories are playing like a film without sound, and I
about tomorrow like we think about now? Can we survive it out there? Can we make it somehow? I guess I thought that this would never end, and suddenly it's like the women and men. Will the past be a shadow that will follow us around? Will these memories fade when I leave this town? I keep thinking that it's not goodbye. I keep on thinking it's our time to fly.
And now, let's go take a recap of last week's pep rally.
So without further ado, let's introduce our winter sports!
Rally was awesome.
Yeah, I really enjoyed the unified three-point contest and the dunking on the little rim.
My favorite part was Mr. Rebel when they did the jumpy thing and the guy was rolling under them.
Yeah, that was funny.
Thank you. it feels incredible. Oh, God. Didn't even think something like this could even happen, you know? It's incredible. I think the turning point was when I began to whip out that yo-yo as fast as I possibly could. It was honestly really incredible, especially with all those lights. They made the string really pop.
I think it was great. I think Hoshway totally deserved to win, but all of the Mr. Rebel competitors were really amazing. It was really great competition.
Good job, Hoshway, on being South 2020 Mr. Rebel.
Feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else,
Now, let's end the show with a student-teacher lip-sync battle.
And we edited the teachers, so you know it's gonna be good.
Nice job, Miss Redlin, but this next video you're about to see is a lot better.
Yeah. Hey, let me get a lemonade. I don't want a lot of ice, though, because sometimes I got to be like, yo, can I get a lemonade with all this ice? You know what I'm saying? Went to Chick-fil-A and ordered fries. Yeah. You already know what kind of size.
Let me get that large, though.
It will be my pleasure. They look me in the eye. When I bite into it, I'm alive. Fresh from the fryer, I don't wanna waste no time. Burnt the roof of my mouth, it will all be worth it tonight. When I go to sleep, I dream about them continuously. They're fries. I can look away when fries just make my day. Went back again, ordered a number five.
Yeah.
Polynesian sauce, Chick-fil-A, and a buttermilk ranch.
Hey.
Smelled in the bag and I got an aroma avalanche. I just had to tell you about their fries. They run circles round my mind. Even when I'm down and don't have an appetite, you're on fire.
Yeah.
And you stand out on your own. Cook them peanut oil, there will never be a clone. Your fries. Fresh from the fryer, I don't wanna waste no time. Burnt the roof of my mouth, it will all be worth it tonight. When I go to sleep, I dream about them continuously. They're fine. I can look away when fries just make my day.
Thank you.
Upon your